Steve, what were that performance? Worst one in a while, innit?
Yeah.
Back, dragged back down to reality, maybe.
Yeah, back to how it was, wasn't it? Before we went on a bit of a run. Don't know what went up with us. Don't know what went up with us. Can't put my finger on it from where go. I mean, saying that where go, we set off, Bram put a right ball in, nobody there, and then Chaplin's brought through, should have scored at 0-0, so we could have gone 1-0 up. But after that, we've just huffed and puffed, haven't we? Goals, naivety again. All three. I'll have to look back at them as well, because they're all of it far side. One of them with Anderson. Yeah. Why is he right out there? Why is Anderson right out there getting dragged out? Yeah. Centre-half, stop in middle. Pass them on, players. I don't know.
That's a big bag drag. Is it a wake-up call for this January as well, or how important it is to bring the right players in?
It is. Of course it is.
You've been saying before, game, haven't you, that you didn't want board thinking, because we've been on this little bit of a run, we've been playing well, we might still be in bottom three, but we've been playing nowhere near as bad as that, have we?
No, there's been up with performances and results, and I didn't want board to think, oh, we're all right here, we don't need nobody, or we blah, blah, this, that and other. Resting on the laurels, you can't rest on your laurels, you've got to strengthen while going well good as such, even though we want, like you said, we want it bottom three still. But now they've got us a wake-up call, isn't it, that? You know what I mean? We Stoke winning last night as well, like. But I've said Stoke in a false position, and it's Charlton and Birmingham, Huddersfield. We need to be tracking down, like. But just can't put my finger on that performance at all.